over again. And to keep it real, the irony didn't stop until a year later when I got fired for stealing cigarettes.